potatoes with such grace and ease from holy russet sacks that fell all around your feet. And your mom would stick a fork right into mashed potatoes, and Dad would throw potatoes all across the floor as we would lay and learn what each mashed potato was for. And this is the room. One afternoon I ate mashed potatoes, and mashed potatoes, how I sank into your bowl, into that secret place where gravy's supposed to go. And your mom would mash until she was no longer speaking, and Dad would dream of all the tater tots and fries